With your RStudio Cloud account, you'll have access to your own personal workspace, as well as the ability to create additional workspaces. As an educator, you might find it helpful to create a single workspace for each of your classes or workshops. This creates a shared space for all of the learners within a class, allowing you to create and share assignments with your learners, as well as provide learners with a place to complete their coursework. What's more, you can view the work of your learners by going into their RStudio projects. Once we log in to RStudio Cloud, navigate to the menu on the left by clicking here. We can also choose to keep this menu open by clicking on this pin. Here we see my personal workspace, as well as a series of workspaces that I've created or joined. We can create a new workspace by clicking on this new space button and naming our new workspace. For the purposes of this example, I'll call our workspace Fall 2021 Data Visualization. Once we're in the workspace for a course, we can create projects, add co-teachers and teaching assistants, as well as add learners and change access permissions. These are all topics covered in additional videos, and I encourage you to check out our RStudio Cloud playlist to learn more.